fear. Wedding bells shall never hear. Joseph, Joseph, why don't you name the day?
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome here to the Catskills. We know it was a very long ride up from the borough, but we got a special song for you tonight. Very special song. It's called Joseph, Joseph. And I got Mick Kinney here. This is a very unusual appearance, but we got him tonight.
I'm one of the gentlemen.
He's a gentleman, a member of the tribe, honorary. A certain maid I know is so afraid her beau will never ask, will she name the day? He calls on her each night. She dims the light. It's 10 to 1 that you will hear her say, oh, Joseph, Joseph, won't you make your mind up? I gotta know just how I stand with you. My heart, no clock that you can stop and wind up. Each time we make up after being through. So listen, Joseph, Joseph, time is fleeting. And here and there, my mother has a fear. Wedding bells I'll never hear. Joseph, Joseph, why don't you name the day? Do a little shtick for you. It's called Joseph, Joseph. A certain maid I know is so afraid her beau will never ask, will she name the day? He comes on her each night.
Shit, eventually he's coming over, but eventually he's calls
no, that
on
would
her.
Be, that would be. That would be a shtick.
All right, wait. Takes 5.
That would be a Freudian shtick.
Takes 5. Mr. B, you didn't hear that.
It's a fallacy.
All right. I'll still
start. Emphasis on film.
Joseph, Joseph, why don't you name the day?
Thank you for coming here in the Catskills. We had a really wonderful time for you. Thank you for all coming here. Now we got to drive back to the sea. But actually, it's the Bronx. But don't tell them.